let us learn about some example programs in this video. Program 1, 16-bit addition. So, using this program, I have to add two 16-bit datas. For example, data 1, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. Data 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. See the program, the first instruction CLRC clear carry flag, that is the meaning of CLRC. Okay, that is CY equal to 0. Then second instruction move A comma hash data 1. So data 1 is nothing but LSB of first data. LSB of first data is 34. So this 34 is moved to accumulator register. Okay, then third instruction add A comma hash data 2. So here accumulator register content is added with data 2 LSB value. Okay, so accumulator register content is 34. So this 34 is added with LSB of second data, that is 78. So it is nothing but AC. The answer is AC. The reason is 8 plus 4 is nothing but 12. 12 in the hexadecimal value is C. 7 plus 3 is nothing but 10. 10 hexadecimal value is A. So, AC is the LSB answer. Okay, 34 plus 78. Add 2 LSB values. The answer is AC. The next one, move DPTR comma hash 8150. 8150 is nothing but result address. So, this result address is moved to data pointer. The next instruction, move X at DPTR comma A. A is nothing but accumulator register. Accumulator register contains AC. Okay. That AC is moved to data pointer, that is 8150 is nothing but AC. Then increment data pointer. So increment data pointer means that is 8151. Then move A comma hash data M1. M1 is nothing but MSB of first data. So, MSB of first data is 12. So, this 12 is moved to accumulator register. The next instruction add C comma hash data M2. M2 is nothing but MSB of second data. So, MSB of second data is added with accumulator content and carry flag. So, accumulator content is 12, MSB of second data is 56, both are added, the answer is 68. Okay, 6 plus 2, 8, 5 plus 1, 6. So, this is MSB answer. Okay, so this answer is available in accumulator register. So, from the accumulator, that value is moved to data pointer, that is 8151. Finally, the answer will be stored at two memory locations. LSB answer, 8151 contains MSB answer. So, this is MSB answer. Then last instruction, short jump. So, here label is here. So, in 8051, there is no halt instruction. So, instead of halt instruction, short jump instruction is used for to stop the program. Second program, 8-bit subtraction. So, here consider two datas. The data 1 is 78. Data 2 is 34. So, I am considering these two datas. So, the first instruction CLRC, that is carry value equal to 0. Clear the carry flag content. Okay, then data 1 is nothing but 78. So, 78 is moved to accumulator register. Then SUB means subtract borrow. Accumulator content with data 2. Okay, so that is data 2 is nothing but 34. 34 is subtracted from the content of accumulator, that is 78. So, the answer is 44. This 44 is available in accumulator register, that is A register. Okay, the next one is 8500. 85000 is nothing but result address. So this result address is moved to data pointer. Then from the accumulator, the result is moved to data pointer. So 85000 contains 44. So 85000 is nothing but result address. 44 is the result of 8-bit subtraction answer. Okay, using the short jump instruction, the program can be stopped. Third program, 8-bit multiplication. Here consider two 8-bit datas. For example, data 1 is 02, data 2 is 04. The first instruction, that is move A comma hash data 1. Data 1 is nothing but 02. This 02 is moved to accumulator register. So accumulator is equal to 02. Then data 2 is nothing but 04. So this 04 is moved to B register. So B register value is 04. Multiply A and B register. So A into B, that is 2 into 4 is nothing but 8. So this answer is available in accumulator register. The next instruction 8500 is nothing but result address. So this result address is moved to data pointer. So 16-bit address is moved to data pointer. Okay, then the accumulator contains result. So this result is moved to data pointer. So that is the answer is 08. So this answer is moved to data pointer, that is 8500 contains 08. Then increment data pointer. So increment data pointer means 8501. B register content is moved to accumulator, that is the next instruction. So B is nothing but 00. So 00 is moved to accumulator. That value is loaded into data pointer. Okay. 8501 contains 00. Then stop the program. Here, that is 02 and 04, these two datas are small datas. In case, if the datas are big data means, the answer also may be more than 8 bit. So, in that case, the B register is used. Okay. So, for that purpose, here increment operation, after incrementing, the B register answer will be stored in 8501. Finally, that answer also stored in 8501. So this is the fourth program, that is 8-bit division. So in this program, two 8-bit datas are considered. That is, for example, data 1 is nothing but 08, data 2 is 02. The first instruction, that is a data 1, that is 08, is moved to accumulator register. So accumulator is nothing but 08, data 2 is 02. So, B register contains 02, then divide A by B. So, A by B is nothing but 8 by 2 is nothing but 4. So, this 4 is available in accumulator register. Okay, then 8500 is nothing but result address. The accumulator content is moved to data pointer. So, accumulator content is nothing but 04, data pointer is 8500. So, 8500 contains 04. Then, increment data pointer 8501. Then, B register content is moved to accumulator. Then, accumulator register content is moved to data pointer. So 8501 is nothing but 00. Using short jump instruction, you can stop the program. You can see, in case of division, we get two answers. One is quotient value, another one remainder value. So the quotient value is stored in 8500. Okay, so this is quotient value. 8501, this is remainder value. So the remainder value is stored in 8501. So this is the last example. to check order even using call option. So here data is nothing but, data 1 is nothing but 05. If this data is stored at memory location 8200. So 8200 is nothing but 05. So first initially the 8200 is moved to data pointer. Okay, then the data pointer content is moved to accumulator register. Okay, then call check even or odd. Okay, this is instruction. Call is the instruction. This is label. Where it is specified? Here the label is specified. So the corresponding instruction is RRCA. So RRCA means rotate write accumulator content through carry. Okay, so that is the expansion of RRCA. Before execution, the accumulator value is 50101. So this is equivalent value of 05. After the execution of RRCA is six zeros, 10. The last one indicates carry flag value. See the next instruction. After the execution of RRCA, check the carry flag. Okay, JC is nothing but jump carry. Okay, check the carry flag. If carry value is equal to 1 means jump to the specified label location. Here label is nothing but L1. So here jump to the specified memory address, that is move B, #00. So here 00 indicates odd number. If carry copy 00 to B register means odd number, else copy EE to B register means that is even number. Here carry value is 1, so this is carry value. So carry value is equal to 1. So jump to L1 location, that is in this location. So B register content is 00. So the given number is odd number. Okay, so the given number is odd number. Then using return instruction, move to the main program. So move to the main program means here in this instruction INC DPTR. So INC DPTR means 8201. Then B register content is moved to accumulator. What is B register? B register is nothing but 00. So 00 is moved to accumulator. So accumulator value is 00. So 00 indicates it is odd number. Okay. Then that accumulator content is moved to data pointer. So the data pointer is 8201 is equal to 00. So using short jump instruction can stop the program. So this is about odd or even number using call option. Alright, we have come to the end of this unit, 1851 microcontroller. I will be back with another video on Unit 4, Peripheral Devices. Thank you.